I was always a biker. Because I bought this motorcycle, I have this sense of absolute living for the moment. You know, carefree. I live from day to day. I don't live in the past. I don't live in the future. I live in the now. My name is Sharad Sharma, 46 years young. I consider myself somewhat of an adventurer. I am the quintessential traveler, the journeyman. In 2010, when Harley Davidson announced that it was going to be selling Harleys in India, I jumped at the opportunity. I was very impressed with the way Harley came into India with their conviction, their dedication to the customer, support, the service. And that's what I thought, that okay, here's a brand that I can go with. I'll have the peace of mind of knowing that, you know, my motorcycle will never be given a stepchild treatment. In my opinion, I think this is the best bike Harley made. This bike can corner, this bike can accelerate, it can brake, it can turn on a dime, it can be rock stable, I can tour on it, I can commute on it, I can go off-road on it, and it still allows me to look really cool, man. I think it's a great machine that I picked up. And the minute I got onto it, I knew this is my bike. When you get onto a motorcycle, you are actually a part of it. No rider, no motorcycle. A car can go by itself. A motorcycle can't. When you're riding, that's the connect, you know, the engine, there's a rhythm of the V-twin. That, I think, has a certain psychological impact on a man. That's why the Harley culture is, you know, all about men being real men, you know. Most people give motorcycles, you know, a female name. But when I saw this machine, for me, it represented the dark side of the force. So I named him Anakin. It's a man. This is a man, and we are brothers here. When you buy a Harley Davidson, especially a Harley Davidson, you straight away become part of a fraternity. It's like this unified family, you know, north, south, east, west. We are all part of one big brotherhood that is driven by the passion for the love of motorcycling and nothing else. I mean, for a motorcycle brand to be able to actually change you, that's brilliant. I mean, I think that's a serious brand. It is about freedom at the end of the day. I ride up this road by myself and I'm in a state of nirvana. It's like this state of being at peace. It's very difficult to actually look at yourself. You know, there's always some color, there's always a distortion in your head. I think with biking, that distortion gets removed. It becomes clear that, man, this is me, this is my motorcycle, that's the open road, and I'm going. Humpy was the first hog ride organized officially by Harley Davidson India. So the first 2 days, Delhi, Chittorgarh, Ahmedabad, I was alone. I had my luggage on me, no support car, no driver, no friend, nothing, by myself, music in my head, and I was hitting the road here. I realized at that point, when I reached Ahmedabad, I said, you know what, I've crossed the Rubicon. That was the real true freedom moment for me. I did not need anyone to rely on. It was just me. Yeah, it was that instant connect. This is something that you can't explain it. I mean, unless you've been a biker, let no one tell me that you can't do this and this is not good for you. Let me be the one who makes that decision. And that's the difference. When you're a biker, you take the road as it comes, you know. You're not about thinking, yeah, where's going to be a dhaba, where will I fuel up, where will I sleep. No, man, you go. That's what day-to-day is also, no? You go, you just go along with it, don't think too much. You know, just go do it. So that's the big change, that's the big one. Being a Harley owner is a way of life. For me, the lifestyle is here.